This Instant Pot Buffalo Chicken Dip is to die for. I made it a bit better for you by omitting ranch dressing and using Greek yogurt. You don't have to bake it, it's true one-pot recipe. If you have small three-quart Instant Pot or lots of space on the table, you can serve it right inside it. It's perfect for holiday parties this month or save it for Super Bowl.